with a streak of red. A dirty pavement that won't risk his bed. A flea-ridden blanket smell that's far more. A man who's best friend with a killer growl. One day last week when I was walking past, I stepped in the rest, a powerful blast. The other shoe's still shiny and clean. I took a step back and got involved with the scene. 2 hours to spend trying to scrape it off. Scrub with a brush and rub with a car. Traumatic event would have never had been. And our streets will be squeaky clean. Come on! Who is to blame? Who is to blame for this crime? Keep your tag on that lead. Set it 5 pounds from your pocket. Pocket, 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 yeah. Are you the one who's unlucky to find? Like the animal that's left behind. All the owners who ignore the fire. You're the ones who are bang out of line. It's your responsibility to take care of your community. If it's illegal, why can't you see? Stupid, bag it, set us free.
Thank you!